Hi, good day. Today we're going to identify the different parts of a tractor.
What is tractor?
Agricultural tractors. It is a machine used primarily for traction or pulling purposes. It can also deliver both power for stationary and mobile jobs. It can pull or tow implement through traction from drive wheel and or pull implement through the draft developed from the drawbar. So now, let us start at the back part of the tractor.
This is the red tail light. This is the signal light. This is the rear wheel. This is the 3-point hitch. This one, and this one. This is the drawbar. This is the power takeoff.
And let us now proceed to the front part of the tractor.
These are the headlights. This is the ballast. This is the fuel car, the beam light, and the front wheel.
Okay, let us proceed to the upper part of the tractor.
This is the roll-on protection device. This is the hood. This is the turn signal light. The armrest,
the driver's seat, and this is the seat. Let's move on to the operation station controls. And we have here the steering wheel. That is a tachometer, fuel gauge, and temperature gauge. And right there, we have the hazard switch and the headlight switch. And on the other side, we have the low beam switch and the high beam switch. And down there, we have the turn signal light switch. And right there, we have the ignition key switch. They are differential brake pedals. That is the right differential brake pedal. And the other one is the left differential brake pedal. Just right below the ignition key switch, we have there the foot throttle. On the other side, we have there the clutch. You can see the round button there, that is the horn button. Now, let's proceed to the right side of the driver's seat. That's the hand throttle. The two levers with black handles are called implement adjuster. They are the hydraulic lifter. That is what you call the high and low shifter. And the other one is what you call the main gear shifter. On the left side of the driver's seat, the PTO lever, the parking lever, and the four-wheel drive of the tractor is found.